You are armed robbers?
Yes.
You are highway killer. For your information, you have just entered the wrong compound.
When I come and see my woman, oh, I do go see now. My pretty, pretty baby, oh, I do go see now. Everything she's having, you have more, oh, I do go see now. Oh, my baby, girl, in my rap, oh, I do go see now. Baby, dance amo, come marriage and wine amo. She's a big di cookie, no. I love the way she do amo. Baby, dance amo, come marriage and wine amo. She's a big di cookie, no. I love the way she do amo. Pussy nigga with a big waist. Anytime I see another concentrate, the way she drop the booty, I figure eight. She dey make all my men dey dey vibrate. She made the nigga put the leg for pass. Yet I beat in another, I no be bank. Yeah, I feel sing for you like a bracket.
Ah, Sky. For information, Sergeant Sky D.
That's Sergeant Sky D.
Yes.
You have given your sergeant number.
Fever. See, we make things happen, no.
Nah, thank God, though. You are back from this your police training.
No, it's not, you know. We make things happen, no.
Really?
I tell you.
I hope you pass, though. Because some of you people will just go and pass back here. This is what you are carrying chain.
Wait. What are you telling me? Eh? Let me just tell you, I make things happen, no? I shoot! Yeah.
It's okay.
They asked me to go to San Vicente Forest. When I be San Vicente Forest? And I shoot people. Now, last, Gwari come out. Now I go shoot. I shoot Gwari in Dutch. Now I go use skin. Understand? I go shoot. 30 people die.
30 people die? One bullet?
Yes.
How come?
I don't know how it come.
No, no, how it come? But you kill people.
People die.
Nice one. You're a good officer.
Yes. See, let me just tell you, I'm back now. If you have any challenge, anybody find anybody do anything, I'm back.
See, you know, that is the reason why I have been praying for you to pass this training. So that all these people that you're looking for my trouble, I will tell them that I now have Sergeant Sky D.
I'm here.
Right. On your knee.
Why should I go down? And by the way, who are you people?
We are armed robbers. We are highway killers.
You are armed robbers?
Yes.
You are highway killer. For your information, you have just entered the wrong compound.
Do you know who lives here? Do you know who stays in this compound? For your information, a police officer, a newly recruited officer is in this compound, aka Sergeant Sky D. He lives here. Sky! Jesu!
That was how it happened.
Prophet. So this is how all these girls would have just killed you just like that.
I was hoping that this idiot here is a human being.
Wait. You are calling a police officer. A sergeant in that matter, you are calling a sergeant idiot.
Calm down. He's still our officer. Calm down. Sky D, what happened? Why did you have to allow Prophet to be beaten up this way?
See, I can't lie to you. I need to tell you the truth. It happened like that. I just say, as in come out, those criminals then come out as a police officer, and then take over. Now, and ask for them, tell them, at the time my thing, just the time my thing. Now you come out, go to the sharp man. Don't do that, knock and bagam. Now come out. Now, see, a police officer, you know, yeah, when criminals come, we don't kill criminals normally like that. We take them to prison. Ourselves. So I take over to take them to prison. Now you go out and jump out. Then beat them. I come out. Now, for insulting those criminals, you're under arrest.
He never reached like that.
Me under arrest.
He under arrest.
He never reached like that.
Don't hold me. No hold me.
Eh?
Come. No hold me.
I said he under arrest.
You're a fool.